Yo, what is good? We're out here. What's up? What's up? What's up?
We living?
Yo, we're what are we doing tonight?
Going to see Maddie on in Vancouver.
We're gonna go see Maddie on tonight in Vancouver. We're at Abbey Road. What did you get?
Just the Abbey Road burger, baby.
Yeah. And then I got a Chipotle chicken sandwich. The fries are really good.
Oh, dude. They're addictive.
So,
great.
But we're enjoying that.
Mm-hmm.
And it's been a good day so far. So, and we're really excited. First EDM concert, right?
Yeah. Gotta get one in every category. Yeah.
So, first EDM concert for both of us. And we're really excited. We're enjoying a good dinner right now.
Delicious.
And what do they need to do?
Smash that subscribe button.
Yeah, subscribe. And make sure you hit the bell. What's good? We out here. We just finished eating, and we're heading to Vancouver. That's what's up. We got some good tunes.
Y'all see the Commodore Ballroom?
Yeah.
First time.
I've never been there either.
Never been there.
First time going to the Commodore Ballroom, and going to an EDM concert.
Every concert I've been to has been at a new venue.
That's crazy.
Really good.
That's awesome. I'm excited. We just paid for parking. Took a very long time. We went around like once, almost run around the second time, but we found parking.
Crazy, yo, look at this cool waterfall thing.
Crazy.
That's cool.
What's up? We're getting there quick. We're on the SkyTrain. Headed to what's the station? Granville Station. So the I gotta say, the food was so good. Oh my god. I'm good. We took a good wash and break, so we don't have a full bladder through the SkyTrain trip, because you don't want that. You gotta plan it right.
Pretty good.
Yo, what's up?
What's up, man?
We're here.
We made it
to the Maddie on concert. What's good? You can already hear it.
Hear that bass.
So, starting it off with the rum and coke. Obviously, the drinks are expensive here, but we're gonna enjoy it. So,
yep, it's gonna be a good one.
Holy crap!
Oh yeah, I'm so excited.
It's gonna be. This is amazing. We got the bar up there, and then we got another bar over there, and then of course we got the stage.
It's very similar to the
FM84.
And how many encores do you think they'll do this time?
Oh my gosh, I don't know.
Oh dude, we'll see.
So that's happening. Yeah,
that was great.
that concert was amazing. Amazing. Oh my gosh. Thanks to Noah for joining me. That was awesome. Awesome. I would say I enjoyed that just as much as the FM84 concert. Both equally awesome, amazing visually. I would say visually, Matty Young was way better because of the visuals and the lights and stuff. Going to the Commodore for the first time, that was awesome. First for both of us, and also first for both of us for going to an EDM concert besides FM84. This was more like on the, bumping EDM side. Yeah, awesome, awesome, awesome. So anyways, if you haven't checked out my Neutron Dance Stranger Things drum cover, go check that out now. I am working on more drum covers, and I am also working on other music stuff that could involve me singing, maybe my dad singing, who knows. But all the more reason to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Halloween karaoke vlog is coming out very soon, so yeah, get excited for that. Anyways, whatever happened to peace? Peace.